Hello. So this is my new computer. I'm so happy about that. I just was going to tell you guys everything about this. My family and I are moving in about a month, I think. I just want to let you guys know that. And it really kind of sucks because I finally have everything set up the way I want it here. I mean, I don't want to drag all this shit into a room where I sleep. Because I've done that before and it's extremely claustrophobic. And it's not like I can get my own place until I have original hardware. And technically, what I'm doing right now is I thought that I'm not getting paid for it. And it sucks. It sucks that I have to have 1,000 subscribers to get paid for doing all the hard work that I do. And I know that not many people do watch, but I'm still busting my ass. I'm still losing sleep. I'm still working 8 hours a night. It's like 10 o'clock right now. It's still expensive as hell. I mean, new art supplies, new paints, new everything. Everything that I do costs money. And it sucks that I'm not getting paid for it. I wanted to say that I might be moving, it sucks, and I'm not getting paid for it. I hopefully will get the job at Goodwill. And if I do get the job at Goodwill, it's just gonna be minimum wage, and that's good enough to afford an apartment for myself. And I can't ask my mom to pitch in because she has to provide for herself and my brother. That's gonna be expensive enough on its own. And not many apartments that will let me have a dog that are cheap. That's gonna really be a problem, me being on my own these last few years. Especially the other one in Montana, because it caused a lot of problems. It sucks. Damn, this is a good light. Sorry, I didn't mean really to get distracted, but damn, this is a good light. This, however, is a sucky light that just went off. Are you okay there, Baba? I just don't know what I'm gonna do. Because I have this shit behind me, and I have the shit over there. Along with that little troublemaker, Baba. And then I've got this shit over here. And of course I've got this shit behind me and over there by the kitchen. That's why you need to check in. Show them off the camera on my computer. I guess that's really all I can say. What do I needed to say? Have a good Thursday. Even though I could say it's still Wednesday. From where I live. Anyhow. I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Or no, I'll see you guys later. I still got my video to record. So, yeah. See you guys later.